Hello everyone, let's go to Lamborghini example. This example is a unique mechanical item, piston. Here I will show you how to draw this piston as the sketch. Okay, let's go a quick illustration on this sample. Here is the piston. Okay. So we go to here. We'll go to here. The rod will go to here. And so I forgot one thing. Here is the piston. Not piston. Slider. And so the slider go toward to the left elbow. Let's sketch it. To draw up the reference line and the name. Keep your attention, don't set up any constraint like a default constraint such as this one. You don't need to constrain previously, you can constrain them after this drawing. Let's point that area on this reference line, and now I draw the piston. Oh, it's not piston, slider. Here you can set up the function equivalence and make it smaller and draw a circle and yeah, I set up a simple constraint 360 degree. Here I set out 50. Here I set out 300. And set up 20. So 70 degree. And what's in this up here? Haiti. Okay. And long beard people. We can set 20. Oh, the last one. Seems to draw the ground. Here I draw vessels so I could take it. Spider, it doesn't matter. Here I delete and I withdraw it. Let's go to standard point. Five systems. To set up the first rod. This first here. You see here show you bearing. What's going on here? And I don't know why. Maybe sketch ID has something problem. But I try to draw over here. I'll try to define here, okay. And here, and here. You see, bearing. We must have something happen. So, I guess here. To be here. Here. And here you have to make a define definition again. Okay. Oh, we don't care about men. Try to use the system to detect it. Okay, that's right. The problem is on here. When you draw this ground, you have to give attention on here. Okay, the ground can be cannot be over here. Okay, you have to start from this point. Okay, this ground. You don't know what's the ground. Please review my previous video tutorial. Okay, but we try this again. We try this one. Okay, so we draw it. Here is the same problem. We have to draw Going is this style. Modified. Let's try. Here is a pin, and the ground has a pin. So let's start from the left hand side. Rock one. Correct. Here is piston. A piston is a unique slider. You keep remember here. When you design a piston. Keep slider. Slider constraint. Okay. Over here you have to remove. And left. There are three constraints in front of you. You can remove this one or this one. Remove this one. Okay. You have three. Let's keep the pin and finally we decide the slider. To remove this one. Let's do it. That's right. So piston will be pressed to the end of the ground and the slider will extend to the end. Okay, that's all. So